we all doing this evening? That's what I like to hear. Thank you for being here. Welcome. Welcome to the School of Rock Adult Program Showcase, everybody. Thank you so much for braving the elements today. I know it was, quite the ordeal for some of us to get here, especially depending on what time you left. So thank you for braving the storm. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting this event. That's our first thank you. Goes out to our audience members, anyone who's just here coming to check out the show. We appreciate you. And yeah, make sure you get some food if you haven't already. Make sure you grab some drinks and enjoy yourselves. A couple more quick thank yous before we get the ball rolling. Big thank you to my music director, Calvin, to my compatriot over here, Adrian, who helps run the adult program, and to my other compatriot, Michael White, who's not here just yet. Thank you to everyone at School of Rock who helps make this thing happen and who helps get us on stage, get all the gear here. Every single person who plays a small part in this big machine, we appreciate every single one of you, and thanks for the effort that you put out there. Thank you as well to our venue. Big hand for the Rivoli, everybody. This is an awesome spot. We're very happy to be here. Big thanks to our sound tech, Carlin. There's a lot going on the stage here. There's a lot to do and a lot to notice. So thank you to him for helping us out. Thank you to our bartenders. Thank you to the kitchen staff. Make sure you tip. Make sure you grab some drinks, like I said. All right. That's enough rambling on. We're getting our Thursday Auto Cruise started. Give them a hand, everybody. Thank you so much. It is an honor to play here at the Rivoli. We are the Thursday night band, School of Rock, and we are here tonight to take you on a journey through the decades.
Feel free to come up and dance, everyone.
Walked through a party in the county jail. Prison band was there and they began.
moly.
Thank you. Oh,
was the 60s. Oh, we love those 60s. I was born in the 60s. I'm in the 70s.
Take out your bell bottoms, everybody. We are moving on to the 70s.
Shout out to my friend Connie who's sitting right in front of me.
Suzanne. Tomorrow is Suzanne's birthday. Have a while we're tuning up. This is one you all know the words to. Ready? One, two. You guys know if this doesn't fit in with the decades. Here we go. One, two, three. We're trying to fix the guitar. Does anyone else have birthdays? That was great practice.
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
This is a great time to grab another drink.
Thank you. It's actually better that we fix it now than once we start playing. I just fixed it.
Thinking I belong there, I figured it made sense.
So Howie joined the school how many years ago? I'm going to throw him under the bus. When he first joined, I got to tell you, this is what the school is about. When he first joined, he was on the guitar. He played in the background. He didn't have his amp on or his guitar was off. He was actually playing the song, but he never actually turned it on because he was too shy. But that's okay. He showed up. And he played, he got a little louder, then he got it out. And then in another session, he came by, he's like, hey, honey, is it okay if I sing? I'm like, yeah, let's go. Now in this particular session, he's like, is it okay if I play the drums? I'm like, sure. This is what the school's about, guys. It's growing. It's growing. From hiding in the back to doing three things, it's gonna put me on the drums.
Thank you. magic word life that means forever. And that's a mighty long time. And I'm here to tell you, there's something else. The afterworld. A world of never-ending happiness. You can always see the sun, day or night. So when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one. You thought everything would be all right. Instead of asking how much of your time is left, ask him how much of your mind, baby. Because in this life, things are much harder than the afterworld. This life, you're on your own. And if the elevator tries to bring you down, go crazy! Punch a higher floor! Woo! If you don't lie, the world's ringing in. Take a look around you.
Jumping up and down and dancing. We're going to slow it down a little now. A little Duran, Duran.
Thank you.
suffering.